be doing some video. So let's get started. Starting now. Hey guys, you may think I used way too much glue, but actually, I didn't use that much glue. I used about a cup of glue. It's a medium cup of glue. And I added shaving cream, so that's why it's extremely big. And on camera, it does not look like what it looks like in real life. In real life, it's like a pinky color, but on the camera, it's kind of orange. So that's that. And also, I did make this at my friend's house, but I did it by myself. So there was no help at all with making this slime. All my slimes I do not need help with because I am good at it. So this is what my slime looks like. I say if you haven't already, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and the notification bell to get some notifications. And also hit that like button and comment down this emoji. So that way I know you hit the like button. And the first 30 people to hit that like, to comment down this emoji and hit that like button to turn it blue, will get a shout out in the next video. So let's go ahead and end the video. So peace. Making the thumbnail, guys. So it's gonna be cool. It's gonna be. Oh, I have a good idea for my thumbnail. Hold on. I'm gonna make it look like I'm eating my slime. Gonna be, and it's gonna say the name of the video on it if I can figure out how to do that. Hold on, I'm letting my son fly. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Just no, that doesn't like I'm eating, about to eat it. I'm actually gonna do get a thumbnail, it's gonna look like this. Just kidding, I'm gonna go like this. Now, hold on. Hold on, let me find a very stretchy part and need to use a thin part. Okay, that's my thumbnail, so bye, let's end this video. Wait. Hold on. In this video, right about
Meow.